The recipient will receive the award for being Batang Maaasahan, Batang Atleta ng Lord, Most Friendly, Eager Winner of Hope, Most Respectful, Best in Mape, Best in Filipino, and with honors. Congratulations to Nayan V. Dalampines. The recipient will receive the award for the Golden Heart Award, Most Respectful, Eager Beaver Award, Best in Values Education, and Best in Filipino. Another certificate of loyalty. This is presented to our parents who continually supporting vocational education by sending their students under the School of Our Lady of Hope Integrated Academy. Given this day of May 17, 2024, let us call on Mr. and Mrs. Balas.
Oh.
Certificate of Loyalty. Another certificate of loyalty is given to Ms. Maria M. Cian for sending Isaiah Gilmary M. Cian under the School of Our Lady of Hope Integrated Academy from kindergarten to elementary. I ask the representative of Ms. Cian. Another certificate of loyalty is given to Ms. Alma Rebecca P. Cayo for continually supporting mission education by sending Anak Khalil from kindergarten to elementary. For the untiring support to our school, may you be an encouragement and motivation to all other parents. Academy, with a team of Filipino youth for a stronger future of the Philippines.
I am Nathaniel S. Arcega, stand before today with great joy and honor, representing the class of 2024 as we celebrate the end of our kindergarten journey. We want to thank our teachers who have been our guiding stars, leading us through our first academic journey. You have taught us not just ABCs and 1, 2, 3, but also the importance of kindness, sharing, and friendship. To our teachers, you have shown us that learning can be fun and exciting. We feel very deep lesson with us as we step into a bigger world. To our parents, we want to thank God for giving us our parents. The parents who have the endless love and support to all our first teachers and our heroes, your love and support have been our strength in this journey. And to my fellow graduates, we did it. You have learned so much, made wonderful memories and good friendships that we will cherish. We have grown in so many ways. As we say goodbye to our kindergarten, safe, let's look forward to the
Honorable Principal Mr. Unico C. Juanami, and guests, teachers, dear parents, and my fellow graduates, a pleasant evening to you all. I am Kizaya Din Maria Sian to represent the graduating class of 2024. Stand before you today, filled with emotions, joy, and a little sadness as we bid farewell to our beloved elementary school. We started as a young children, full of curiosity and questions, and today we stand as young adults, still full of curiosity and questions, but also equipped with knowledge, confidence, and the readiness to step into the next chapter of our lives. We owe our growth and transformation to our dedicated teachers who have tirelessly cultivated our minds, inspired us to love for learning, and guided us in our journey of discovery. To our teachers, we extend our deepest gratitude. Your patience, wisdom, and kindness have shaped us into who we are today. You've not only taught us academics, but also invaluable life lessons that we will carry with us as we move forward. To all the parents out there, especially to my mama, thank you for your unwavering or unchanging support, love, and sacrifices. You are my foundation of strength, and you always encourage me to reach my dreams and reminding me that there is no dream too big or too small to chase. You are my first teacher, my number one cheerleader, and my persistent source of inspiration. To my fellow graduates, we've laughed together, cried together, learned together, and grown together. We've faced challenges that will last a lifetime. We've built friendships that will last a lifetime. I am incredibly proud of each and every one of us. We've shown resilience, determination, and a thirst for knowledge that will doubtless carry with us far in life. As we stand at the edge of a new adventure, let us remember that education is not just about grades or scores in every exam. It is about developing a love for learning, about understanding the world around us, and about becoming better, more compassionate human beings. Let's continue to strive for excellence, show kindness, and make a difference in the world. And finally, I would like to leave a quote by Albert Einstein. Education is not the learning of facts, but the training of the mind to think. As we step into the future, let us continue to question, to learn, and to grow. Let us continue to dream big, work hard, and most importantly, we should love God with all our heart, as He first loved us. Congratulations, my fellow graduates. We did it. Here's to the future and to the wonderful journey that awaits us. Thank you and God bless us all.
Thank you.
again, congratulations to all the graduates and to all the parents who support us.